Shopify Payments is the simplest way to accept payment from customers. But you might be wondering, how do I get paid? Hey guys, Nadim here. Payouts are how Shopify Payments sends money made from your sales to your bank account. You'll only receive payout through Shopify for orders that are paid for using Shopify Payments. If your customer is using an alternative payment provider, like PayPal, the money for these orders will be available through those third-party gateways. Make sure to check the terms of service for these providers for further details. If you have Shopify Balance enabled on your store, it is automatically set up to receive your Shopify Payments payouts. Otherwise, here's how you access them. Head to Settings. Then, click Payments. You'll see the option to view payouts. Your payout screen will show the date of the payout, status of the payout, the total charges, refunds, adjustments, total fees subtracted, and the final payout amount. The pay period is the amount of time between the customer placing the order and the day you receive the money in your bank account or Shopify balance account. Payouts are paid every business day as soon as those funds are available. If you choose to, you can schedule to have your payouts paid on a specific day of every week or month. To do this, in the Shopify Payments section of your payment settings, click Manage. Scroll down to set up your payout schedule. On the Payout page, the dates are for the previous and next scheduled payouts. If you have a balance of funds available, that will also show here. By clicking on the date of a scheduled or previous payout, you'll see the details of the payouts, including the dates of all included orders, their corresponding order number, the type of transaction it was, and lastly, the charges, fees, and the final amount you receive. The day an order is placed on your store is determined from the time that order was placed in the UTC time zone. Orders made from Friday through Sunday are grouped together. Once an order has been received, it will take a few days for the payment to be processed. The length of your pay period is determined by the country your store is located in. When using Shopify Balance, you can receive your Shopify Payments earnings in as little as one business day. If you've created a payment schedule, your pay period will be adjusted to take all of these into account. This can all be a little confusing, so let's take a look at an example. Let's say your store is located in Toronto, and your customer Priya makes an order on Monday at 11 a.m. It will be accounted for on Monday at 4 p.m. UTC time. Because the store is in Canada, it can take up to 3 business days to process. If you don't have a payment schedule set up, the payout should arrive in your bank account by Thursday, the first available business day. Here's a look at what happens if the order is on a weekend and you have a payment schedule set up. If Priya makes the same order on Friday at 8 p.m., the order will be accounted for on Saturday at 1 a.m. UTC time. Because this is the weekend, the payout will need up to 3 business days after Sunday to process. However, if you have payouts scheduled for every Monday, you will only see the money in your account the following Monday. Keep in mind, the timeframes provided are estimates and there could still be delays in receiving your payout. If you have any questions about your payouts, make sure to contact our support team. With Shopify Payments, you're only charged a credit card fee, which is a fee you're charged every time a credit card is used. These fees are subtracted from your charges to give you the final amount you receive. Also subtracted from the total charges are any refunds you've processed in this particular pay period. If your payout doesn't have enough funds for the return, there are two possible outcomes based on your location. The remaining amount for the refund is either deducted from the next payout until the full amount has been covered, or the balance is deducted in full from your bank account on the day of your payout. To see which applies to your location, check out our links below. Keep in mind that when an order is refunded, the credit card fees for that order are not. If your payout's balance is negative, you might not be able to issue a refund. In this case, refunds are listed as pending until you have enough sales to have a positive balance. Occasionally, you might see an amount in the adjustments column of your payouts. Adjustments are additions or subtractions to your payouts that occur when changes are needed to your payout total. Adjustments might happen after winning a chargeback or from sales and returns from Facebook orders. After all these fees and adjustments are considered, your final payout amount is calculated. Adjustments are added or subtracted from your charges. From this, any additional fees or refunds are also subtracted. This gives us our final payout amount. The status of a payout will either be displayed as in transit, meaning the funds are in the process of being sent to your bank account. Paid, meaning the funds have been sent to your bank but may need additional processing before they're put into your account. Or failed. Payouts can fail because of an issue with your bank account. If a payout fails, you'll be sent an email, a notification will appear in your admin, and a hold will be placed on all future payouts until the issue is resolved. To resolve any issues with your account, you'll need to reach out to your bank directly. Knowing where your money is and how you get paid is an important part of any business. With Shopify Payments, it's one step closer to your bank account. For more information on everything shown in this video, visit help.shopify.com.